मैसूर रोड ट्राफिक समस्या के मुक्ति सिक्कंतागिदे बहुनिरीक्षित केंगेरी मेट्रो मार्ग के ग्रीन सिग्नल सिक्किदे चालने सीएम बोम्मई केंद्र सचिव हरदीप सिंग चालन नेरळे मार्ग बैयप्पनहळ्ळी टू केंगेरी संचार आरंभ आगिदे 7.5 किलोमीटर उद्दद मार्ग मेट्रो संचार इरुत्ते इंदिनिंदले सार्वजनिक सेवेगे मेट्रो रैलु मुक्तवागिदे 7.5 किलोमीटर उद्दद मेट्रो रैलु नेरळे मार्ग इदक्के इवत्तिन दिन चालने सिक्किदे सीएम हागे केंद्र नायक मार्ग के चालन को मेट्रो चालन को चित्रण कूड़ा है नोड़बू सो मैसूर रोड ना ट्राफिक समस्या मुक्त कड़े मेट्रो जो मेट्रो लाभव पड़ी अंतर बीएमटीसी संचार अस्े जन उपयोग पड़ेको अंतर सो अदे वो निटली निलदाण के तलपोदे नेर बीएमटीसी फीडर बस कूड़ा वे राजराजेश्वरी नगर प्रवेश द्वारदू राजराजेश्वरी नगर विविध प्रदेश कड़े इप्तरू मार्ग नल्वत्मू बस दिन बहुत बारी इन बारी संचार नडसलगत बीएमटीसी कूड़ा तुम्हारे याके मेट्रो संचार उपयोग के बरबू अंतर सर समय प्रयाणिकर तलू मेट्रो स्टेशन बर अली हमू कूड़ा व्यवस्थित बीएमटीसी संचार अदे साधन को बीएमटीसी संचार बेंगलूरु विश्वविद्यालय कड़ी बं प्रयाणिक 14 मार्ग नल्वत्मू बस दिन संचर इवे सूचन उत्तरहल्ली कड़े 121 केंगेरी उपनगर दत् 166 कुमलगूडु कड़े 157 बस संचरिसुत्तवे नेरळे मार्ग मेट्रो संचार के अवकाश इदे जो बीएमटीसी संचार कड़े इवत्तिनिंद सार्वजनिकरु कूड़ा सेवेयन्न पड़ेकोळ्ळबहुदु 7.5 मीटर उद्दद किलोमीटर उद्दद मेट्रो रैलु संचार इदु इवत्तु सीएम हागे केंद्र नायकरु जोतेगे आगिद्दारे नीवु नोडबहुदु चित्रणदल्लि इवरिंद चालने सिगुत्ते सार्वजनिकरिगे इवत्तिनिंद ई ओंदु मेट्रो संचार लभ्यविरुत्ते
The city accounts for almost 36% of the gross state domestic product. With its robust and extensive ecosystem for professional education, scientific and technical research, information technology and startup opportunities, the city has been generating huge economic opportunities and jobs for highly skilled to semi-skilled population attracted from within the state as well as outside. In order to fully understand the significance of urban transportation and the significance of the metro rail system, Honorable Chief Minister, I would like to provide, if you will permit, a slight historical perspective on urbanization in India. When we became an independent country in 1947, 17% of our population lived in urban areas. But that was 17% of a total population which was only 350 million. The latest census that we have is of 2011, and we are expecting a census this year. It is my expectation, and all people who know anything about urbanization agree, that in 2030, when the United Nations completes its Sustainable Development Goals or the 2030 Agenda, India will have 600 million people living in urban areas. And urban rail, urban metro, urban transportation will be the lifeline of that. After becoming Prime Minister in May 2014, Modi's government, thanks to his own vision and farsightedness, has introduced a paradigm shift in our approach to urbanization. Sir, I want to offer just one or two statistics. In the 10 years of the Congress-led UPA government, the total spend on urban schemes, total over 10 years, was 1,57,000 crores. In the 7 years of the Modi government, If you don't count the first year, because the Prime Minister assumed office in May 2014, all our schemes started in June 2015. In these 6 years alone, the Modi government has spent more than 6.5 times of that 1,57,000 crore. It is over 1,11,00,000 crore, and the benefit of that can be seen everywhere. I think it was a year or two ago that I had the privilege to come to Bangalore, and in the heart of Bangalore, what used to be a slum, we have one of the biggest central government housing complexes. I give you the example of the Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana. Sir, Modi ji said that it was his dream that by the time we reach 2022, every Indian, no matter where he or she lives, should have a home on their head, a pakka house with a toilet, with a kitchen, with a gas cylinder, Ujwala. Sir, the original demand that my ministry worked out meant that we had to build or arrange 1 crore new urban tenement through 4 verticals. I am very happy to tell you that even when the demand was revised to 1 crore 12 lakhs, today I am very happy to tell you we have already sanctioned 1 crore 13 lakh of such units. Way beyond what the demand was. And 55 lakh people have already moved into those homes. And another 82 lakh is under construction and will be completed in the next few months.